They still can't sell Bud Light. Still mountains of Bud Light. Everywhere you look, still a lot of Bud Light. I don't blame them. I wouldn't drink Bud Light. It's like horse piss. Like, share, subscribe. Give me a hell yeah if you still support the boycott of Bud Light.